Military spokesperson says a U.S. service member has been killed in Somalia for the first time in more than 20 years. It happened yesterday during an operation against an extremist group about 40 miles from the capital of Mogadishu. A Somalian intelligence official says American troops and helicopters raided one of the group's hideouts and a fight ensued. Recently, President Trump approved military operations against the terrorist groups in Africa. We'll continue to follow the very latest developments on this story. We'll have updates on ABC7 NY.